Okay, welcome back to Let's Play 5 of this colony. What we've got in the last section, we've started a second battery room here. We've managed to build tiles around here so the fires don't catch on to the geothermal power. We've got an armory here instead of a shared armory between the kitchen and the dining room. We've got a hospital here, and I'm going to move our storage stockpile from here to here and remove these tiles to create more crops, because food's still a bit of an issue. So let's continue. So it seems McCann still has no room, so he's sleeping on the floor. I think we should fix that soon. Okay. Oh, we could sell this guy. We could sell a prisoner for food, for money. Let's do that. I want to build walls here to block it off. A normal door will do. Make this part of the home area. Let's get some power here as well. So I'm going to get a electric crematorium here so we can get rid of those graves, and I'm going to get an electric smelter here so we can turn slag into steel. Okay, so the roof has collapsed because there's no support, so there's just a collapsed rock there, but that's fine. There's nothing wrong with that. Let's expand this stockpile zone. Sorry, delete. We want the same rules. I can't be bothered making new rules, so I want to expand it like so. And then I'll delete the rest. Okay. So now let's remove these walls here. We'll get crops there instead. So we're low on components again. Let's see. Were there any ship chunks around that I didn't deconstruct last time? Not really. New lovers. It's good. But alpacas as well. So alpacas, send them to the animal area. Actually, let's change this animal area. There we go. They'll eat the grass. Alrighty, so we've got a new zone here, growing zone. Grow some more food. Okay, let's make sure the cooking's priority for Steven. And growing's not a priority for him. Instead, we can have Alistair do the growing, and we can do the hauling. I think that will be a good setup. Alrighty, so let's deconstruct bit by bit. Actually, no, not yet. I don't have the crematorium yet. Okay, we need components. Oh, there's some here. Oh, ship chunks here as well. So let's go ahead and mine this out and get rid of those ship chunks. It'll give us a boost in components again. So eventually we're going to need power running down here as well. Gonna deconstruct this and create the orbital here where the stockpile is. Here and in the armory. Okay. We are good to continue. Oh, so now McCann has a room because they're lovers, so they're sharing a bed, so McCann's got a room, which is good. Let's check their needs. Insulted. Joy deprived. Cold. Alright, let's see if we can give some extra joy. I don't have any cloth. I suppose I can get a electric tailoring bench in here. Actually, cloth is grown. Alright, let's find a different source of joy. Say a chess table. That'll do. Put a chess table. Put it right here. So food's a problem again. Let's hunt. Okay, so they got no work to do right now. Let's mine out another room. Give them something to do. Deconstruct. Are they all going hungry now? Food, 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 food. There is food. Clips. That's why we've got extra batteries. So they're going to be happy after having schnoo schnoo. Got some lovin'. This granite box. Ah, I built the wrong one. Okay, let's put it out of limestone. There we go. So once this crematorium is built, I'm gonna start exhuming some corpses. I'll be able to get their equipment from it as well. Chessboard takes a lot to build, huh? Alright, let's get a door here as well. Let's get a double bed. Let's clear out these. I wonder if I should put stools there. Yeah, why not? Okay, let's do deconstruct. This is now indoors. Being indoors would be good during the heat wave. Jarl sick. No, he just needs treatment. Be a secondary doctor. And also the floors will start to need smoothing out. Okay, so there's a drone, so they're going to be in pain. Okay, we're going to raid. Let's have a look. Scythers. I think my turret should be able to take care of them. Hopefully. Let's lock this door until they're done, dealt with. Alright, hold on, let's figure out who's doing the repairs. There's one alpaca. Deconstruct this. Put a wall instead. My scythers are so tanky. There's one down. One scyther to go. My turrets are killing my own alpacas. There we go. Let's open this door up again. We're good to continue. It's a retarded cat in the background. I guess I can kill my alpaca for food. Sorry, dude. You're gonna feed the rest of us. Alright, I've gotta make this cremate corpse forever. There we go. Also need more wood, so let's chop some wood, shall we? Alright, so far so good. Just get this bedroom up and running. Cremate all these corpses, use all the clothing, leave the rest in here to sell. Get these orbital things up. Yep, they're up. Oh, here we go. As long as I kill it before it reaches me, it should be fine. But I won't put a door through here anymore. Otherwise, they don't run through, they're going to attack through random areas. So let's close this up for now. There we go. It's all good. More food. Deconstruct that. Alright, Jarl's at risk of breaking. Let's see. Get some joy. Or not. Okay, I don't think there's anything in here. It might be safe to mine it out for aesthetic's sake. And then deconstruct the rest of it. Yeah, thought so. Tiny area. This area as well. Actually, what I'm going to do, I'm going to put some limestone walls here and build a roof over this so it's less exposed to the elements. So, roof. There we go. Why aren't they chopping this guy up? So food's still an issue. Alright, let's get rid of some of these stones as well. Going. Ah, components and steel still left here, that's right. Okay, let's deconstruct more bodies. pour these as well. Get rid of them here. Siege. They're gonna set up and attack me by siege. But should I go out to meet them? Maybe I should. Oh, what do they have to defend? Club, club, EMP, pistol, launcher, sniper. The sniper can't shoot either. Alright, let's do this. Let's draft. 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 Can she shoot? She can't shoot. This guy can't shoot. Alright, let's deal with three people. If I can kill their sniper, I can kill the rest of them pretty easily. Three snipers versus one. And I do believe I've got better shooting skills. They haven't even hit him once. They killed one of the other guys by accident. Hit this guy by accident as well. This fire is spreading. There's another guy dead. Run back. Run. 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 Please don't get hit. He's just making space for Alistair to run back. Let's go up here. Oh god. Come on, run your asses through. Thank you. Steven needs rescue. Rescue. Whew. Okay, we good. We good. Now they're fleeing, so let's take their bodies and drop them. Get some medicine. Get some food. Deconstruct. Actually, cancel. We'll reinstall them and then deconstruct. Get another hospital bed as well. I'll have the medicine for it, I think, now. And I think there was a sniper rifle that I lost here. Oh wait, it was burnt away. Oh, that's a waste. Steel and ship chunks. He didn't lose anything permanent, which is good. Neither did he, which is also good. Suspend this for now. It's a shame we're so far from my base. They're gonna run so far to grab all this stuff. Steven's gotta get this cooking done. Once these all grow out properly, I think I should be fine. Pretty much just maintenance here from now on. Just gotta catch up on a whole bunch of work. Okay, they're doing a whole bunch of hauling. once they finish hauling this stuff, I'm guessing they'll start hauling the stuff from the siege. I'm gonna check their needs quickly. Steven's urgently hungry. There you go. Boom. Okay, this stuff is almost grown, which is good. Okay, just in time for the food needed. Who lost their gun? Steven lost his gun. Put that sniper rifle in. Emma lost her gun as well. She can just take a pistol this time. Food harvest just in time. Okay. So Emma can use this sniper rifle when she gets back with whatever she's hauling. Potatoes, so lots of food to cook now. Pretty much this third patch has enabled me to have a bit of a surplus. I'll increase the stockpile zone slightly. That way it's two tiles away from the crops. I think once all this harvesting is done, they can go ferry goods from the siege as well, which is good. I don't have enough. Don't have gold or plastic either. What's this guy doing? There we go. Do your cooking. Alright, let's see what's left to haul from there. Well, still quite a bit. How much medicine was that? Only one. It will do. I have heaps of steel and components now. It'll be good for when I need to build the ship. So this is shielded from the lightning. Not even really if the crops catch on fire, but there's rain at the same time. It's not going to be an issue. I'm guessing Steven's gonna get married. It'll be a good boost, as long as the partner doesn't die, it'll be all happy days. A few more trips and it should be over. Here we go. Just three more things. One, two, three. That's it. Shouldn't be anything left for them to grab here. It's on the other side of the map, so I took so long. Okay, next thing, I'm gonna put some floors here so the fire doesn't catch onto my electrical wiring conduits. So I can exhume a bit more. And continue chopping some of this stuff down. Also continue this. Hold on, let's have us. Yeah, that's fine. Towers can take care of these guys pretty easily. Off this door. I should. Maybe I should leave the gap down here. That way I have to walk in. And if he walks in, then everyone will get. Then all the turrets can shoot at him. Path is almost done as well. Let's haul this out. Meow. Okay. This guy's patrolling here randomly. I wonder if. No. Okay, I guess it's just to get rid of these slags now. Get rid of these slags. get rid of these stones. And this guy can get dealt with next time. Oh, there we go, the visitors will take care of him. Or get taken care of. Alright, let's continue some research. Hydroponics. I do want gold though, so hopefully I can find gold from traders. Send Emma out, do some trading. Don't go closer to him. Okay, let's do some trading. All right, let's. I have. Doesn't have anything. Take components. Just make some money, I guess. This will make space for me. Actually, let's get rid of the drugs. Drugs are expensive. Okay. Oh wow. Guy killed him. Awesome. Alright. LMG. Security turret. Also, let's deconstruct this wall and build one there instead. Oh, solar flare. All the power's down. Waiting, let's get another bedroom up. Some corpses. More lovers. And some plasteel, even though I don't have gold. Plasteel will be important for building the ships though. Thank you. Great. All my crops are dead. Lucky you have a stockpile of food to last until the next harvest, I suppose. Let's not let anyone out. There we go, they're running. Piece of cake. Right, let's see if this guy's any good. Hard worker, optimist, social. Oh, he's not bad. Can capture him. Try and recruit him as well. Don't need muffalo wool. Suspend this. Suspend this as well. We'll do trading with the pirate merchant. Whenever someone wakes up. I can do the trading. Here we go. Well, I could sell my prisoner. Alright, let's take their medicine. Do they have gold? They don't have. Oh, they do. 70. Don't need that much. Let's just take 50. You know what? Let's take 70. I've got the money. Sell everything else. Yeah, I think that should be it. Except. Now I should be able to finish off this thing once I mine out that plastic as well. Emma, why you do this? Christ, they died. Seriously? Okay. What was he? He was my cleaner. Well, I guess my new cleaner is now Emma. This guy grow as well. At least it wasn't one of the couples that died. A shame. I'm not gonna bother with research for now. Burn his corpse. There you go. Right, I'm gonna cancel out the mining here. So I want them to haul. Still, wow, 10,000. That's insane. Alright, there's a raid. Let's just see what there is first. Okay, I'm gonna deal with this raid and we'll call it that. Since they're in here, you might as well do the mining. Don't dig my wall. Oh crap. Let's cancel this out. Hold this closed. And prioritize. She doesn't even have a weapon. I They're gonna try and take my prisoners and run. She can build this. It means they're gonna run through here. Stay back. Let's rescue him. Run this way. Everything has to happen at the same time. Okay, I think we're good for now. See their health. Right here, no, there's nothing new. Nothing new. Oh my god, he's got a destroyed stomach. I can't restore a stomach. Left arm, middle toe. Infection galore. Alrighty, let's leave it at that, and we'll continue next time. Thanks for watching, guys.